am a rhinoceros beetle, and I live in leaf litter and plants. I look like a rhino because of the horns, and a spider because of the legs, and a beetle because of the body and head. I eat nectar, plant sap, and fruit. Rhinoceros beetles are herbivores. The larvae eat decaying plants. I am born as eggs. Eggs are small and white and take around 3 to 4 weeks to hatch. From each egg, a single larva or grub will emerge. Some fun facts about me are: each female rhino beetle has 50 white eggs. When disturbed, rhino beetles can produce hissing squeaks. These aren't actually vocal noises. Instead, they're producing when the beetle rubs their abdomen and wing covers together.